And you can see it just slowly cranks it. And by turning this, when they're locked together, the arm slowly feeds the shaft down and will slowly cut.